Don't think that's the right tool for the job.
Clark's riddle. Could the answer be... nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
More poetry. Delightful. You know, I don't know who had a worse time of it being locked up. Him or me?
As you said, your prison at least had a view.
Aye. But with a view comes the ability to mark the passage of time, and watching the days pass, one by one. It's not something I'd wish upon anyone. Except maybe Odin himself. brother? You don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here. I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved. Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah. Just curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third. Because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle. Chris will be of use.
What's the Witch of the Woods need? You know what you want? Need something special? These'll look real nice in my collection. Ah, damn, you've been busy. Yeah, these are shit. But for you, I'll buy them. Take care now.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight.
Did they just see what I think they said?
Yes.
Our lives cut short, souls sinking deeper, until gathered up.
By the Raven Keeper.
An acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
We found the Consul's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The Consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them, either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
Lindworms! Chime! Ding ding! You know the drill.
Hello! Good to see the chimes working.
Here's what I found.
What a rambunctious bunch.
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no. Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah! People!
Well, there it is. Well, stay safe, everyone.
There he is! Hey! Come show off the spear! See what we done! Now do the thing!
Oh, look at that! She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? There's some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, no, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. And Lady Freya? The Aesir will be running scared. Ready when you are.
Thank you.
Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? Enjoy the gentle waves, little one. Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods, the most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
Do you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
It's the two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Nicely equipped. That needs work.
You don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why.
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.
Just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Okay, come here.
I finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? First giant.
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
I build your house here, what's in there? If I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Emir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside, and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us. Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa. Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau. Should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Emir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyrie.